Meghan Markle and Prince Harry desperate to return to UK over uncertainty with Philip. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry could return to UK this year with his son Archie for one special reason. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex have quickly built a new life away from the royal family since stepping back in March. They recently signed a £112 million Netflix deal to make a TV series, films and children's shows for the streaming service. And now they are said to be planning a fly-on-the-wall reality series that will give people a glimpse into their lives and see all the charity work they do. But despite their busy schedule, the couple may also be planning to fit in a visit to the UK during the Christmas period. This is so Archie can spend time with his great-grandmother, the Queen, and great-grandfather, Prince Philip, amid the uncertainty of COVID. Sources told Vanity Fair, there's a lot of tradition surrounding holidays with his family, and they both have really loved that in the past. With the uncertainty of COVID, they have been taking it one day at a time and are hopeful that they can all go back together and spend it as a family. Time will tell if that would need to happen and if it could potentially impact what they do and when. But they are all eager to get back to spend time with Harry's family and for Archie to see his great-grandmother and great-grandfather in particular. Meghan and Harry have still kept in touch with members of the royal family through online video calls on Zoom during the pandemic this year. But Harry is said to be excited for Archie to bond with the Queen in person too. The source said, they have so much fun over Zoom and they have bonded through Zoom calls. Harry is so close with his grandmother and he's excited to get Archie back to London so that they can see her. A date for their return has not been confirmed, however, as they will reportedly spend the next 3 months being followed by cameras for their reality series. A source told The Sun, they may have had all these lofty ideas about producing epics highlighting environmental causes and the poverty gap, but Netflix obviously want their pound of flesh. It will all be very tasteful and not Kate Price and Peter Andre-style reality TV, but they want to give people a glimpse into their lives and see all the charity work they do. Royal fans hoping to catch a glimpse into their home and may be disappointed to learn the series will focus on their charity work instead. The source added, it will be a fascinating insight and Meghan hopes viewers will get to see her, the real her. But Ingrid Seward, editor of Majesty magazine, called the couple hypocritical for the latest move. She said, it is extraordinary. This is exactly what they said they wouldn't do. A Netflix spokesman said, the couple already has several projects in development, including an innovative natural docu-series and an animated series that celebrates inspiring women. But we're not disclosing any of the programming state at this time.